this might be one of my favourite characters. I want to say Stefan because I just love Paul Wesley so much. Like, he's so funny and adorable. But then it's like, I don't like Stefan, so it's just so hard. But like, don't get me wrong, I absolutely love Paul Wesley. Sorry, the umbrella's slipping a bit. Yeah. But anyways, I just love TV. I love books. I love, you know, just everything that kind of leaves a mark. I remember when I read Addie LaRue, I really didn't like the storyline. No, that's wrong. I did enjoy the storyline. I just didn't like Henry. I felt like, no, it's not that I didn't even like Henry. It was the fact that he kept talking about all of his exes and stuff. And I just felt like, so when I'm reading about it, it just like made me feel kind of sad and then annoyed, and then I didn't enjoy it, and then I automatically disliked Henry, if that makes sense. But I liked his personality and I liked the storyline. I just wished they hadn't brought in all the other exes. It kind of like triggered me a bit. And then, but then basically the story.
Plus, I
because I'm